Hey everybody, the Lakeview clip has not changed very much. It's pretty much still the same. It's real clear out there, real vivid, real bright and sunny. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Bye. Hey everybody out there. This is my lunch and I'm gonna eat a portion of it. But as you can see, I have fried shrimp and biscuits with ranch dip and ketchup. Very basic, very plain lunch. So I am going to get started while it's hot. Hey everybody out there. It is Adrienne and I didn't plan this little video here, but I decided to do it anyway. I know I said I'm taking diet pills, you all, but I got hungry. So I'm gonna eat some shrimp and some biscuits and enjoy it. So it's hot, I'm gonna get started. Let's do it. Shrimp in the ranch. So y'all can see. How that's looking. See how that's looking. What's the light? There we go. A little bit better, huh? Okay. All right, everybody. So, first bite. Wow, it's got so much flavor again, and I really do think that it is because of the egg. I did dip these shrimp in the egg batter like I did on the other video when I had the crab and the shrimp, so I did do this the same way. It is so good. Wow. I've made it this far today without eating, but the pills do work, you guys, but you still have to eat. I mean, even if it's just a little bit. So, like I said, I'm not going to eat all of this. Is a lot of food. To me it is. So I'm not gonna eat it all, but I'm gonna enjoy what I do eat. This is in the ketchup here. I sort of kind of like the ranch dressing better for the dip. It tastes the best. Some nice sized shrimp though. See? There they go. Ooh. Not bad. My biscuit. With the jelly. With the jelly. Got strawberry jam on it. So. Oh, yum. Really good. So, let me know what you all are eating with me this afternoon. What do you have on your lunch menu? Whether you're out and about or just at home.
Like me.
And as you can see, I'm just drinking water. That's it.
That went flying, but that's okay. Okay. Some of it a little bit. Okay. This got crumbs dropping everywhere. Okay. So I'm gonna dip it in this. I like the ranch the best. And I'm coming to give you guys a big bite. So y'all get ready now and take a big bite. Hello, ranch. Hope you got it. Again? Okay. Get it now. All right. Woo. Oh. All right, my turn. It's so good too because, like, when I have my bacon, when I cook bacon, I save the bacon grease because I cook a lot of other things in it because it's so flavorful. You guys know that. Bacon, come on. I have a weakness for bacon. But but anyway, I think that's why it's so good too. I know it's because of the egg, but I think it's also because of the bacon grease that I fried these shrimp in. So that could be it too. So I just finished making a video before this one, obviously, but I didn't get a chance to put it together yet, so I just finished cooking my shrimp and I didn't want my shrimp to get cold because I'm sitting here by the window and it's cracked a little bit. And I can feel it's kind of cool, kind of windy out there a little bit. Well, not really windy, but just a little cool out there. It definitely would have cooled my food off too quick, so. Okay, guys, I think, believe it or not, I'm sure you guys can believe it, like I said, because of the pill, I am starting to get a little full, because I don't want to stuff myself. You know, I'm supposed to learn how to eat better while taking these pills, not just to keep taking the pills, even though I've taken them for a long time. The idea is to develop better eating habits and a better lifestyle, a healthier lifestyle. So, okay, guys, I'm gonna eat one more. Let me know if you have liked this video. If you have, keep viewing it. Subscribe, like, share. Definitely comment about it. Yeah, you guys, I don't wanna get too full anyway. Even though I only ate like 3 shrimp. But it's all the extra stuff, you know. The ranch, the ketchup, the breading, the oil that I fried it in, all that stuff kind of adds up kind of quick, so I'm kind of keeping track. So I'm gonna do one more. I'm gonna do one more, you guys. And I'm gonna let you all take the last bite here. Would you all take the last little bite and enjoy it? Look at that. Let me make sure you all can see it good. Is that better? That's a little bit better. Yum. Yum. All right. All right, and I got breadcrumbs falling everywhere. But okay, guys, here we go. Redip it there. Okay. So crunchy, so much flavor. Okay, everybody. I'm going to sign off for now. I love you all, and I will see you all tonight when I come with my Alaskan king crab. I gotta talk loud over that siren out there. But tonight I will be coming with my Alaskan king crab video. See you guys later.